Okay, I think I found a good way to set it up. What's up, YouTube? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Taunn.x here, and today I'm doing a birthday get ready with me. Right now, I'm recording while I'm driving because I'm running late to my lash appointment. I'm always running late everywhere. Like, I don't see why I'm always on CPT when I literally plan out my days. In today's video, get ready for my birthday glow up, because right now I got this little cap on to cover up what's going on. But I'm finna get cute, gonna get the lashes done, then it's gonna be the nails, is it? And then I'm gonna be going to Houston, H-Town baby, celebrating with my friends. So y'all just stay tuned, it's gonna be a good video. What I went for was this doll eye effect, and she did her thing. The lash and eyelids, it was 14, 16, 17. So I really love the look. And the nails.
All right, so y'all made it to the age. I'm with my girl Shania, y'all. It's so gloomy outside, but we still gonna make the best of the day. Right now, we headed to Smoothie King. Go ahead and get our breakfast right. I'm gonna get back with y'all once I'm getting my hair done. And yeah, just stay tuned. Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. So the hair's done, y'all. We getting ready to go out tonight.
We both different now.
What y'all seen earlier ain't nothing like what y'all seeing now. We on our way to Bun Slut, y'all. Cute little H-Town underground. What, they got burgers and stuff?
I've never been there.
Yeah, we ain't never been there. Cute little vibes. We're gonna go to Prospect Park, but the way time and working, we just gonna go.
Who does 21 and up after 8?
After 8.
I think that's so gay, but
no.
Exactly. Just give it one more year.
But yeah, we're gonna go there and then we're gonna hit a Hush Lounge. We gonna act the fool there. What is it called? Just Vibes? Frozen Vibes. He gave us free Jello shots too, y'all. That was lit. I was like, okay.
I'm gonna take mine when we stop.
I took mine like fully.
Oh, you did?
I thought you did too.
I don't know.
I was ready to get it over with. But yeah, y'all. So I'm gonna get back with y'all once we get to that place. So hey y'all, oh wow, do y'all see what has happened to me? Do y'all see what has happened? Today is 16 February, it's the birthday eve or whatever. Today is gonna be a spa day with my girls just to relax and, you know, prep for the birthday tomorrow. Y'all, I know my septum ball is missing, but like, I don't know. I just want to have my septum out. I thought I brought the one from home because I didn't have no tweezers. And I was like, okay, I'll have the tweezers here. And I didn't. So I'm patiently waiting to get another one. But yeah, y'all. Do y'all love my hair? Because I love it. I love it. We're going to go to the spa and I'm going to just vlog some of that. And yeah, y'all just stay tuned. I feel like my lace start lifting. Guys, yo, this is how I look in here.
How
many degrees is it?
Fucking 80.
Okay, that's not bad. I said 2 minutes with y'all. Ooh,
you're ready.
That they gave us. Right now, we both just in our little rooms on this thing. No, let's try that again.
And basically, I have it on heated. It's kneading my feet and doing an air massage, whatever that is. What's this? A. It's stopped. B. Off. It was better before. Oh no. Okay, now
I'm
back to it. Y'all, this
was
really good.
It's like, it's giving me my own personal little foot massage. Loving it here, y'all. Like, the freaking baths, like, it was the mugwort for me. It literally smelled like green tea. Like, and when I got out of it, I smelled like green tea.
Like, this is definitely an oasis. I would definitely come back here or like find a place like this in Vegas. Oh my God. This thing is doing it. Oh, man. Is that a mosquito? Ooh, girl, this thing gets in your crevices. But yeah. This is a girl, what the? Y'all know I love Milan's salt. I wonder if we look like we in some kind of, I don't know, man. But y'all, when I tell y'all this is like, I feel like I'm getting not even princess treatment, queen, royalty. Like, I feel like a freaking goddess right now. Like, everything that we have gotten or went to is just, it's doing our body so right. Like, we smell like green tea right now. We smell like green tea. We are chilling. We are chilling. My favorite is the Himalayan salt. Like, here, so far, I think we have, like, 2 rooms left, do we?
Yeah.
We got, like, 2 rooms left. But so far, obviously, Himalayan salt. I love me some Himalayan salt. And the mug work, that hot tub, that was, like, amazing. I felt my body getting cleansed. My skin looks so smooth. Like, ooh. What was your favorite?
I think the mugwort one.
The mugwort?
Yes, that one was bomb.
I did like the ice room, though.
You did?
I like the ice room, yeah.
I think it's just so much hot and then just ice room, you know? Like,
yeah.
Maybe if they got, because everything's hot, like that dungeon thing.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, y'all, enjoyed this little spa. Like, 10 out of 10. I would definitely, like,
come back.
If I'm visiting Houston, I'm definitely coming here. Like, why wouldn't I? So,
and it's so, like, affordable, too. That's what I love about it.
Exactly. Like, to access all this stuff, that's, like, real affordable. But, y'all, we gonna leave here, go to Plush, catch some vibes there, eat some good food. And, yeah, I'll see y'all there. Bye. What's up, y'all? We back. Look, we got this light and it's doing what it need to do. I gotta get that. So we are at Kiss right now. We have arrived to the dinner place.
And we got 3 minutes because they said, what did he say?
You are due to Kiss in 4 hours. That was earlier. They let us know 4 hours in advance, like, you're due. What you mean due? But yeah, we just put on our heels. We got a, how far to walk?
We got quite a bit to walk, and y'all,
I don't even know how to walk in heels.
Mine are toe pointed too. Oh. We just gonna have to do pictures after.
You think my stomach
will be pain? I know.
It's okay.
It's okay. Oh, fuck. Well, we gotta wait for our food anyway. We can go outside and take pictures.
Call them and tell them we're here.
East African girl, you too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, but you on a plane, taking your mama to the motherland. I could do it, maybe one day, when you figure out you're gonna need someone. When you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice, poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but goddamn, you got adjusted. I mean, I write poems in these songs, dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair and your soft skin, your big ass and that sundress. Ooh. Good God, what you doing that walk for? When I see that they move, I just wish we would fight less and we would talk more. They say communication save relations, I can tell, but I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. P.S. You can get, you can get, you can get, you can get it, you can get it. And I know just, know just, know just, know just, know just what you want. Oh, what a justice, put it in the song, alright. You can get it, you can get it, you can get it, you can get it. And I know just, know just, know just, know just, know just what you want. Oh, what a justice, put it in the song, alright.